Hello students, I am Miss Maria Mushir, Faculty of Mount Litera Z School, Jhansi. So students, I am back again to teach you GK of grade 2. So now, the topic of today's class is directions. Let us learn about the directions. They are north, south, east, and west. Turn left, turn right, go straight ahead, go back. We use these words when people ask about directions. We can use our hands to indicate for common directions. Left, right, front, and back. Major directions. There are four main directions. They are north, east, south, and west. The four letters N, E, S, and W represents these directions. Now, I will help you to learn directions with the help of a picture. This is Jay. He is standing facing the sun. The sun rises in the east. Therefore, east is in front of him. It means west is behind him. North is to his left and south is to his right. Here is a tip to remember north, south, and east and west. Never eat soggy waffles. So, we can also use one instrument called as compass. It is a device. We use it to find directions. The compass has an arrow with a head and a tail. The head always points to the north and the tail to the south. So, this was all about direction. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. The four directions are north, east, west, and south. Compass is used to find directions.